scared, and something creeps along the hall. A full moon's light, cloudy sky, brings the night for those who've died.
Telling pulling myself up to keep up my courage. The dead. That's their right. There was nothing to fear from them. But the undead. There was a tomb. The inscription was clear.
This Halloween, your kids can have fun too.
Suddenly it floated down. I felt its strong fur on my neck. And my throat was pierced with a sharp, terrible pain.
Thank you. The scary and scared little people have ventured through familiar yet strange neighborhood territory.
So whether you're a Dracula or a hobo, a witch or a clown, the important thing to remember this Halloween is...
Werewolves, witches, vampires exist.
Nothing on but this Halloween malarkey. Stupid costumes. Stupid candy.
Quiet while I summon the spirit.
Here we go.
We'll be right back. my God, it is stretching me so thin these days. Well, you did say trick or treat. Ah, my friend, I didn't hear you come in. I do apologize. I have been so busy with the festivities here. Won't you come in and join us? You look as if you've had a long night. Perhaps a bubble bath would help. Chamber of Torment. Follow me, my friend. You're going to enjoy this thoroughly. Well, maybe not as much as I will. Recently vacated and freshly painted in a new coat of blood. The most recent tenant had too many holes in their story. The Iron Maiden awaits! So lovely having you with us. Happy Halloween! Trick or treat? Trick!